A motorcyclist in Brazil filmed the dramatic moment a thief stole his motorbike at gunpoint. He captured the scene on a camera mounted to his helmet. The scene unfolded in broad daylight in the capital, Sao Paulo. The video shows two men on another motorbike pull up in front of the biker. One points a gun and forces the man to give up his motorcycle. But then, a nearby police officer shoots the robber in the leg. Police are searching for the accomplice who sped away from the scene.